Sports with Grant Hill and Steve Smith. I'm Brian Anderson. Allie LaForce is our reporter.
An exciting time for these young men. This is what they've been working toward their entire lives. Now it's a reality.
Now the starting group for the visitors. Well, Grant, you were a master of meshing with your teammates. How key is being on the same page early in the year?
Oh, it's so important, especially early in the season. Teams that can come together and mesh as a core have a great advantage at the start of the season.
Here's Law. Counted from distance.
Don't want to let him get into a rhythm from out there.
Pass to Nelson. Hits the back iron. Here's Iverson. Uses the glass on the layup.
He's taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
First quarter, just over a minute played. Nelson, no good.
Went to the fadeaway. Didn't need to, though. Probably cost him some points.
Pass to Law. Six to shoot. Here's Iverson. And a miss there on the triple. To the wing. Takes it inside. Can't get it to go. Missed his first one. Gone 2 of 3 to get this one going. Pass to Law. Here's the three. Two shots, two makes. Off to a good start.
Yeah, you want to get him going as soon as possible. Great way for him to start this game.
And we know once he gets in the rhythm, he's a really tough guy to stop.
Here's Nelson. Looking to end the run. No good on the layup.
And for his offense, this has just been a brutal period.
Pass to Frazier. Here's Iverson. Out to the wing. Here's Law. From 13 feet, down it goes. Give him 8.
They played with fantastic energy from the opening tip.
Already ahead by double digits. Trying to run away and not look back.
The visitors with the ball. Nothing up yet on the scoreboard for them. Here's Nelson. Nails it. And he's 1 for 5 with that one.
Finally, a make for this team. Hopefully it gives them a little confidence.
For whatever reason, they came in a little tight tonight. That should loosen them up.
Here's Frazier. Inside. And he dunks it down.
And early on, they've been on a tear. Just getting whatever they want off this.
They established the pace. They made shots. This is why they're way out in front.
First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. He drops it from range.
Defensively, you have to tighten up on him or suffer the consequences.
Here's Frazier, looking for his first basket still in this one. Here's Iverson, 4 on the clock. Takes the 3. The shot, no good.
And just terrible defense. I don't know how he missed that shot.
Oh, and he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot 2.
First personal foul, first team foul. At the line for the away team, Eddie Howell. 2 shots.
Two. First free throw is good. Off on the second. Nelson, no good.
Hard to catch up when you can't hit shots. This is a quarter he liked to forget.
Long. The shot won't fall. We've gone 2 of 8 shooting the ball. Pass to Nelson. Right wing. The fader. And he's missed his first two shots of the game. Gone 5 of 8. Solid opening quarter for them. Here's Law. Give him 8. Here's Iverson. Pass to Law. Beyond the arc. Fires in the triple. 11 points in the game.
I just love the ball.
Shooting just 22% in the early stages of this one. To the inside. Here's Nelson. That one doesn't drop.
The struggle is real. He's been way off with his shot all evening long.
Knocks it down from distance.
And they've settled in quickly today. A nice flowing rhythm to their offense.
Offensively, it's been a struggle for them.
Yeah, they need to string together some shots to have any kind of chance.
From 9 feet out, misses off the right iron. Got 7 of their 10 shots to fall. Pass to Frazier. And there's the drive. Misses the baby hook.
He liked to have that one back. That's easy money.
Here's Nelson out to the right wing. Boy, he just hasn't been able to get a shot to fall.
So far, rebounding has been a focal point for them.
Here's Iverson. Coming in off 21 points in his last outing. And Law gets it to go.
He's been a big factor in their offense tonight, making shot after shot.
And for many years, we heard that the great 7-footers went extinct, but... to the middle. Shot to stop the run. And the layup is good.
He's been aggressive right from the tip, but it's resulted in only 2 buckets off of 9 attempts.
Got 8 out of 12 shots to fall. That shot, no good.
And they've come out with a fearless approach on the boards.
Iverson with a rebound. Here's Law. He's got 13. Releases. Can't nail the jumper. Shooting just 21% in the first quarter. To Nelson. The 15-footer. Iverson with a rebound.
It's been a rough quarter for him. Can't seem to find any kind of rhythm.
Here's Frazier. Can't connect from 14. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Fires from deep. Nice start for him. Sinking his first shot.
High offensive IQ. He makes great reads and adjustments on the fly.
And there's the screen. Tries a 10-footer. Pass to Iverson. To stop the drought. Second chance shot. And the layup is up and in.
What a way to begin this game. Dominating at both ends of the floor.
They came in prepared, focused, and really jumped on the other team early.
Here's Nelson. No good from 18. Here's Iverson. To the wing, right side. The fadeaway. That one doesn't go. He's just 2 for 5. Inside. His first shot coming late. And he connects with a jumper.
This is what the analytics prefer. Shots at the rim or from three.
Three left to play in the first. It's hauled in by Nelson.
He hasn't helped the cause with his shooting, but his teammates have had his back.
Two shots, two makes. Off to a good start.
Pounding it inside early and often, setting a physical tone.
Here's Frazier. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Pass to Iverson. Shot clock at 6. Here's Law. Let's the 3 fly. No good there. The 3 sends it home from three-point land.
They closed the gap over the last few possessions. Can they push through and grab the lead?
This is the tricky part. Having enough left in the tank to finish the job.
And that concludes the first quarter of play. Up 4. Quarter number 2 coming up right after this break. Don't go anywhere. Shooting pretty well at 45%. Here's Frazier. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Shot's good by Iverson.
What an easy look when the defender isn't fighting over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotation, but it's worth it.
Here's Nelson. They trail by 6 to the right side. Shot clock at 5. Driving to the basket. The layup misses.
They have a decent advantage in regards to rebounding.
Here's Law. It's hauled in by Nelson. Shooting around 33%. Not the best offensive efficiency. Looking to get it going. It's rebounded by Law. Starting the second quarter. About a minute gone. Oh!
Was a little separation. So effective.
Boy, cleared the path, put him in position for a prime time dunk.
That's a big time move and a big time finish.
From 12 feet. Can't get it. He's now 1 of 4 from the floor. Got 2 of 3 shots to go in the second. To the inside. And he goes strong with the one-handed jam.
Oh, nice one-handed jam there, PA.
Hey, little exclamation point. And the importance of rest may be never more starkly outlined than we've seen of late, Smitty. Both teams in the 2020 finals were knocked out in the first round.
You're right, BA. Physically and mentally, you need time away from the game to heal and recharge. Remember, before that, we saw how Golden State wore down after 5 straight finals appearances.
And that one misses. got none of their first three shots to fall so far in the second. To the paint. And it's going to be a three-second call. Gotten three of four field goals in the second quarter. Here's Frazier. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Pass to Law. Here's Iverson. Here's Frazier. No good. A bit long that time.
High percentage look for him. But bottom line, they're not all going to go down.
Down low. Takes a 13-footer. The shot misses.
A rough game for him scoring the ball. Just can't seem to get it going.
He takes it in. Ball stolen. And a little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the second quarter. From deep, Iverson with a rebound.
I know that he has the ability and confidence to sink that shot. But better luck next time, maybe.
You know what another option is? Just give the ball up. Let someone else make a play.
And now about 3 minutes gone in the second quarter here. To Nelson. Five on the clock. They need this. They shot that time, not on target.
And they're plus five on the boards after that rebound.
To the inside. It's hauled in by Nelson.
He's going to hear from his teammates after that one. Not quite sure what happened.
Can't hit that time. Gone 4 for 7 in the second quarter. Launches a three. His sixth miss of the game. Just 2 for 8 now. Inside. Looking to get back on track. Doesn't go that time. Shooting the ball at 46% from the floor. To the wing on the left. Pass to Iverson. Fires for three. And that one goes. 3 for 9 for him.
He drops yet another dime. Just facilitating this offense like a maestro.
Here's Nelson. Ooh, they can't stop the run with that one. Here's Frazier. And after missing his first three shots, he drains it. 1 for 4.
They're really working the paint now.
Any hope of coming back to win this game looks near impossible.
I know. The way things have gone so far, hard to imagine. And just a lack of fight right now on the defensive end.
Right? At least on that slam it was. That's one way to let a team back in the game.
Yeah, defensively, your mantra at this point has to be no easy buckets.
Here's Frazier. Pass to Law. Over to the left wing. Takes one from 10 feet. Frazier with the bucket.
And now almost all their points coming from the paint.
Shooting only 27% for today's game. Here's Nelson. the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Second personal foul.
The officials were right on top of that one.
At the line for the away team. Number five. At the line for two.
Drops a first. Both good from the line that time. Gone 7 for 11 in the second quarter. Here's Frazier. Pass to Law. Puts up a three. Count that one. He's 8 for 10 from the field now.
He's been so aggressive on offense. And with the results, you understand why.
You know why? Success breeds confidence. And he's certainly been successful from there, time and time again.
Right back with their own three-pointer. 7 points in the game.
When you get faced up at one end, you want to get it back at the other.
And you know he was going to try to respond. Those threes canceling each other out perfectly.
Here's Frazier. Here's Iverson. From downtown, another miss. That makes him 3 for 10 so far. There's the drive. It's rebounded by Law. Gotten 8 of 13 shots to fall in the second quarter. Pass to Frazier. Clock at 2. And he misses. Only 2 for 6. To Nelson. Shoots. It's deflected. Here's Law. Give him 20. To the middle. And he's going for the oop here. Throw it down on the lob.
Oh, what a perfect pass to set that up.
Hey, the feed might have been pretty, but the finish, that was angry. Shooting a very low 27% so far in this one. Here's Nelson, powered down after the assist led him to the lane.
One of the cases where height fails to tell you the whole story.
Here's Frazier.
His range, you'd expect him to capitalize on that opening.
2 minutes remaining in the first half. 2 minutes.
They set the pick. It's rebounded by Law.
You have to credit their effort. I mean, they've done an amazing job on the glass.
Pass to Frazier. Here's Iverson. Punter off the mark.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Out to the right wing. Robbed. In transition, here they come. Pass to Frazier. Here's Iverson. Down low. Down to five on the shot clock. The three is up. Can't hit that one.
And he just hasn't been able to get it going this period.
And you've seen they've made numerous attempts to try to get him going. Shows how valuable he is to this offense.
Here's Nelson. Off the mark with the outside fadeaway.
Man, coach is going to have a few words with him after that shot.
And you know what? He knows it. You have to try to play within the system or you're going to come away with empty possessions.
Ball misses. To the inside. Shot is good by Nelson. He's got 10.
When they get their opportunity to punch it inside, they don't hesitate.
So we conclude the first half. They lead by 13. Well, now we have some time to check in with Ali LaForce.
Thanks for tuning in. Now we head back to Brian Anderson for the start of the third quarter.
There's a screen. Drives to the hoop. Pass to Iverson. Right wing. Here's Frazier. Sinks it from distance.
The defense really fell apart there. You can't afford to leave him all alone at the arc.
Number five, taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. And he makes both free throws. Here's Frazier. 7 points in the game. Pass to Iverson. Here's Frazier. Inside. And there's the slam. Dunk the finish it off.
Run the defender off the screen.
And you know, with a result like that, we'll see them run it again.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
And if you're just joining us, we play just over a minute here in the third.
And you have to think that they're leading this game because of how they've controlled the boards tonight.
With the drive, up and in on the layup. He's got 9.
And since the halftime break, their offense has just been on another level.
You know, the coach has had something to say about that. No question, they've settled in and executed brilliantly.
Just 5 on the clock. Pulled the shot a little left. Bounce goes his way, though. Gone 3 of 3 in the second half. 2 minutes gone in this third quarter now. To the left wing. for 12. Shooting just 31% in today's game. Not great. A little under 2.5 minutes gone by in the third quarter. And it's good. 2 points.
Yeah, when you make your mid-range shots, you force your opponents to adjust.
And you know, the adjustments should have already been made. They know he's a good shooter from that spot.
Here's Frazier. He's got 9. Fires at the elbow. The offensive rebound. Iverson from the arc. The shot, no good. Got 2 of 3 from the floor in this third quarter. Second half of play, and we're 3 minutes into the third here. Pass to Nelson. Going inside. Can't cash in the 10-footer. How about the unselfishness of this team?
Yeah, the willingness to make the next pass has this defense scrambling.
Here's Frazier. Out to the right wing. Here's Iverson. Long. And he throws it down. What a terrific lead pass.
He has taken it upon himself to score the ball as much as possible for his team.
Scoring in because he's a guy you'd love to see in the mix.
Yeah, if he can make it in the door, you know he will do everything he can to win the whole thing. And it'll be a lot of fun to watch.
And this year's contest is really shaping up to be one to remember. Plenty of dead-eye shooters on that list so far.
And lots of guys have a three-point shot now. But this list is really the cream of the crop when it comes to putting up long-range bombs. This is why you put the ball in his hands. An accurate pass hitting a moving target.
Gone 2 of 5 in this third quarter. Pass to Nelson. Fades. And he tries it off the glass, but it's no good.
He's had a tough time getting it going, and he's put this team behind the eight ball.
Shot's good by Iverson.
They're playing great team basketball. It's good movement and sharp, crisp passes.
Shooting poorly, just 30% so far. They've been having major problems offensively.
Definitely in a bit of a dry spell.
Nelson, no good. Gone 6 for 9 in the half. Here's Law. He's got 22. It's hauled in by Nelson. Shooting a low 29% since halftime. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair.
Third personal foul, second team foul. Shooting for the away team. Number 33, 2 shots.
Shoot 2.
First one falls for him. That's good as he hits both shots.
And they've done well from the free throw line this half. No misses yet.
Here's Frazier. 9 points in the game. Pass to Law. 5 to shoot. Off target from 3-point range. Over to the wing. Takes the 3. On target from range. 9 points in the game.
You know he's pulling his weight, but they still find themselves behind.
Here's Iverson. He's got 12. lets it go from deep. He buries it from three.
And both teams running long-range plays that are working.
How often do we see this these days? Clubs answering each other from range.
Here's Nelson. He's got 12. No good. Here's Law. They get it back. Pass to Iverson. Right wing. Here's Frazier. No good on the triple.
And this is exactly who you want taking that shot. You just missed it.
He can't get it to go. Gotten 7 of 14 attempts to fall in the half. Here's Law. Will not go. Misses off the front iron. Shooting poorly. Just 30% so far. Pass to Nelson. With the fadeaway. That shot off the mark.
And I don't understand. Why is he going to the fadeaway? Just go straight up with it.
Here's Law. Off with the layup. Shooting a less than average 27% in the third quarter. Out to the right wing. From deep three-point range. Iverson with a rebound. Shooting 44% since the third quarter got underway. They set the screen. And he drives in. And down it goes. Jam that one home.
That'll be a move to remember.
Wow. Yeah, great creativity in the air. Oh, doing damage above the rim. That was our AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Boy, they'd love if anyone could get a bucket.
Yeah, their offense has been grinding to a halt.
Wolverine's foul. Law. First personal foul. Third team foul.
Trying to get back on track.
They've had their troubles from range in the second half. It makes it hard to keep pace.
To the inside, Law. Nice assist and nice finish. Solid play all the way around. He's got 24.
And they've really managed to dominate inside.
To the paint. And he caught that pass in full stride on his way to the big slam.
That's how you set the table, and everybody gets to eat.
They've got a commanding lead.
It just seems like everything is going their way.
On the take. Frazier with the bucket. He's got 11.
Yeah, their defense is starting to wear down. That's three straight buckets at the rim.
We've got 1:55 left in the third quarter. There's the steal. And here's the fast break. Here's Law. Finished off the break.
Woo-hoo, just great work cashing in on the fast break.
Great job of reading the floor, got to the rim, and made a play.
Shooting only 29% in this one. Not great. Pass to Nelson. Fader on the way. And he can't get that one.
I'm not sure how he's going to explain that shot later.
Low percentage chance. If it's not there, give up the rock. Trust your teammates.
Here's Law. Here's Iverson. Another shot. It's hauled in by Nelson. Job by the D, contesting that shot and forcing the miss. Watch the screen. 46 seconds left in the third quarter. The shot's good.
Like a matador. Ole! There was no defense. That has to be one of the easier shots I've seen tonight.
And this is what happens when you start to break your opponent's spirit. The resistance is no longer there.
Here he goes. They get the rebound. Shooting the ball at 48% so far. Here's Frazier. 5 second differential between the shot clock and game clock.
At the line for your Wolverines, Trent Franklin. At the line for two.
Two shots, the last on the first.
And he can't get the first one. Good on the second one. To stop the run. And three quarters of play in the books. This one's all but over already. Delivering the blowout. All right, we're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of quarter number four next. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
And from the two-guard spot, an unselfish play like this sets a fantastic tone.
Whatever the offense requires, that has to be your mindset. Always thinking team first.
May not be a lot of drama down the stretch as we head into the fourth quarter. Stranger things have happened. All right, here's a different question for you, partner. I'll be taking notes. Did you have a favorite city for food in the NBA?
Well, write this down, B.A. So, my mom is from New Orleans, so I know New Orleans very well. And so New Orleans was my favorite city, no question. The food there, oh, I'm getting full just thinking about it.
Pass to Robertson. Driving inside. Soft touch off the glass.
It's been a little soft with their defense on the interior.
Shooting a rough 29% for the field here. Here's Hawkins. Fourth quarter just getting started. 1 minute in the books. It's not going to go for him.
And they're up considerably because of their efforts on the glass.
Here's Frazier. Pass to Wallace. Clock at four. Buries it from three.
And he's not taking it easy on them at all. I mean, we all know he's going to keep pouring it on.
I mean, defensively, if you have any hope of coming back in this game, you can't afford to give him those looks.
So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
First personal foul, first team foul. At the line for the away team, Harry Holland, taking two shots.
Take a break, take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls, and after a grueling season a year ago, all the COVID precautions, the players relieved. And Smitty, I bet you're relieved to return to some normality.
You know, BA, basically, I'm just glad it's behind us.
And so he makes both from the line. And we've made our way through just over a minute and a half of this fourth quarter. Pass to Wallace. Here's House. Here's Frazier. Off target from outside.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots. He's been tremendous at corralling misses all night long.
He has led this team in rebounding and also taken on the role of enforcer.
Tipped, and he recovers it. Here's House. Drops in the three.
They are unconscious from outside. And so far, the defense has had no answer.
You know what? They talked about this at halftime, and they're doing a better job of creating space.
Down low. Here's Brantley. On easy two on the layup.
Another shot right in the lane. That's been their MO this evening.
If you're just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Got a piece of it. Here's Hawkins. Pass to Haywood. Coaching turnover is a fact of life in the NBA. Grant, as a player, how tough is it to adapt to a new coach?
Well, it depends on the timing. I mean, an offseason change gives the team a time to get used to a new system. Now, if it happens in midseason, it can be a little tough. The learning curve is definitely steep.
And he lobs it up. Wallace misses. Gone 2 of 5 from the field in this final quarter. Here in the fourth quarter, just under 2.5 gone by. Here's Brantley. They get it back. Driving in. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up.
Shooting for the away team. Harry.
And he makes a first.
At the line for two.
Both shots good from the strike. We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Here's Law. They set a pick. Into the lane. Oh, a nice one-handed slam right there.
Hey, when in doubt, run the defender off the screen.
And you know, with a result like that, we'll see them run it again.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
Tim Frazier.
And Smitty, we're seeing so many players raising their voices for social justice. More so than in years past. Why do you think that is?
Well, salute to all these players. Not only these players, we all must do our part. And I am thankful and love watching these young players in this era take social justice and put it in the forefront.
For the away team.
The first free throw is good.
Number 5, taking 2 shots.
So he hits 1 of 2 from the stripe. Gone 4 of 7 from the field in the fourth quarter. That bucket.
After a lackluster first half, he's taken charge offensively. We'll see how the defense responds.
Pass to Nelson. Let's it fly. No good off the glass.
Coming out of halftime, he wanted to start strong, yet the opposite happened.
Iverson can't hit. Up at the stripe. Iverson with a rebound. Gotten 5 shots out of 9 to go in this fourth. Here's Law. It's good. Only a few seconds into the shot clock. 30 points in the game.
And this is what you want to do when you've got a big lead. You must stay aggressive.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They've came in focused and they've executed.
Pass to Nelson. And he goes in for the dunk.
And B.A., if you let him, he will do damage.
No resistance, you pay.
The defense has to feel real embarrassed right now. They totally got schooled on that highlight reel play.
Here's Law. Boy, we've seen a lot of effective signature moves, including yours, the Smitty. Is there a signature move that sticks out to you in today's NBA?
You know, B.A., it is. It's the logo three. So many guys like Dame Lillard, Steph Curry, Trae Young, shooting it from close to half court. That's my signature move that sticks out to me in today's game.
Gotten just 3 of 9 shots to go in, struggling this fourth quarter. Inside. Hey, how's that for an answer? Right back with a dunk. That gives him a double-double.
He just rises up and throws it down hard with one hand.
That is such a go-to move for him. He holds nothing back on those. Here's Frazier. Let's go with a three. It's hauled in by Nelson.
Phenomenal how many threes he drained in the first half, especially considering he's hit none since.
He takes it in. Oh, he goes up high for the two-handed slam.
There you go. He's a monster at the rim.
So athletic. Obviously, he plays on the attack. Gotten 7 of 12 shots to drop in this fourth quarter. Pass to Iverson. And, yep, it's good.
And trying to put the game away, he's been nailed all evening.
And he's doing it by getting to his spots and making big shots.
Shooting just around 45% in the fourth. Goes up at the elbow. Unable to get that one. Gotten 8 of 13 shots to find the basket in the fourth quarter. Here's Law. Here he goes. And he drops in the layup off the glass.
These are big buckets. He's been instrumental in helping them try to close out this game.
Shooting an unimpressive 30% in this game so far. Well, with the 2010s in the books, let me put you on the spot here, Smitty. Who is your player of the decade, Stephen or LeBron?
Well, Steph changed how our game is played, B.A., plus the 2 MVPs and 3 rings. Wow. But I have to go with LeBron James, playing in 8 straight NBA finals. That's crazy.
He gets it in there.
And he was dominant in their last outing. And the same thing here tonight. He is in a terrific group right now.
Here's the thing. He's a guy who will go on hot streaks for you over a number of games. Man, he keeps doing his part. They just haven't been able to get over the hump.
They are blowing this one open.
Maybe the only question is how big will this lead grow?
Pass to Iverson. And there's a pick. Throws it up high. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Wide open look. Connects. Number the five. Jumper drops.
It all happened in an instant. Turning defense into offense. I love it.
That was great anticipation on the steal. A gamble that paid off.
Here's Frazier. Boy, it's been a tough game for him offensively. Law driving to the basket. Oh, wasted no time on that one. He's got 36 points.
Putting consistent pressure on this defense. Just the threat of him out there makes this offense work.
2 minutes remaining.
The NBA has a major presence in Africa now, and you were a big part of making that happen, Grant.
Yeah, no, it's very exciting. And to work with the NBA and strategic investors over on the continent in Africa, it's not just a great investment, but you're also doing the right thing, spreading the game, sharing the game, and giving people on the continent the joy that basketball brings to everyone.
There's the block. And the ball ends up out of bounds. And they retain possession.
Eddie Howell.
A minute 37 left in the fourth. Chalk up 2 there.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
Pass to Iverson. 11 feet out. Here's Frazier. From downtown, the shot comes out. 1:14 left in the fourth quarter. And the foul on the shot. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
Fourth personal foul, fifth team foul.
The first one falls.
At the line for the away team, Dell Nelson. Two shots.
And so he hits both. Shooting around 51%. That's a good number. Pass to Iverson. Out left to the wing. Here's Law. 11 feet out, and he hits it.
He's been shooting with great consistency tonight. Love to see that confident play on offense.
Driving in. Six seconds left in the final quarter. Blocked! Launches it. Not gonna go that time.
That was just an awful decision. I mean, you have to keep the clock moving. There's no reason to foul there.
A fantastic mobile one block. This one deserves another look.
Oh, amazing indeed. And getting stops like that only encourages them to keep attacking on the offensive end.
That free throw, no good. He hits the second from the line.
They needed more from him there. Any point they can get is absolutely critical for them right now.
6 second difference between the shot clock and game clock. Here's Iverson. Going inside. Oh, a big finish with a one-handed jam. Great game for him. Double-double now.
Impressive job by this team. And you really can't discount the impact of this crowd here.
They gave the team tremendous energy tonight. The fans were fantastic. It was a true home court advantage.
So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory, showing that they're the far superior team. They win it going away.
I'll tell you what, give it up for their fans. They love to watch this team dominate. You best believe they're all going home happy tonight.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. So for Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, and Steve Smith, I'm Brian Anderson, thanking everyone for watching tonight's game. But as we go, let's take a look at the New Balance Player of the Game.